Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing a chat wallpaper on Signal. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Signal app and open the chat that you would like to change the wallpaper for. Tap on the person's name in the top left corner, and then tap on Chat Wallpaper. Tap Set Wallpaper. You can then choose from a few different wallpaper presets. Tap on a wallpaper to preview it, and then tap Set to set it as your wallpaper. If you would like to use a custom wallpaper, you have that option too. At the top of the wallpaper presets, tap on Choose from Photos and choose a photo from your gallery to use as your chat wallpaper. You can zoom in and out of the photo and also blur the image if you like. Again, tap Set to set the photo as your wallpaper. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Signal tips and tricks.